millennia. Now, millennia is a tall, beautiful grass, 5, even 7 feet tall. But I've noticed that we have big holes and pieces of it that were simply falling over. And when I looked at this closely, I could see that I could pull the stems out. They're wilted, but they've been cut off. And you can see the sharp cut at the base of these plants. This is where mice have gnawed them off. So mice have actually cut into this. They eat the stem down at the bottom, which is what I call the crown or the root shoot junction. So there's a lot of carbohydrate there and stored food for a mouse, but it does it's havoc in our collection. So these plants hopefully will not die, but they're going to have big areas or sections where they may have died. We're using repellents such as capsicum, and we're using baits to try to control the mouse population. But anytime you have a bunch grass that has a great big tuft of foliage, it can be a good place for mice to hide in. We have more information on pest control and how to care for all of your garden plants at extension.umn.edu.